SCP-9999-J because Dr. Zuck like high numbers. Dr. Zuck bad writing skills. Object class. Keter. That's what Dr. Zuck says about himself. Special containment procedures. SCP-9999-J has to have guards to make sure he doesn't write on any type of paper, except on Dr. Zuck journal. Description. SCP-9999-J, also known as Dr. Zuck, is a white male about 6'1". Dr. Zuck sucks at writing on anything on paper or computers. Dr. Zuck thinks he has great jokes, that what he claims, even though SCP personnel don't laugh at his jokes. Addendum 9999-J-1. Dr. Zuck reason he doesn't how to write because he was too cool to write in school. Dr. Zuck is good at every other subject besides writing. The Foundation wanted Dr. Zuck to lessons on how to write, but Dr. Zuck keeps confusing. Addendum 9999-J-2. This is Dr. Zuck entry for his own. We going be showing the special containment procedures. We are going keep the same request as he did. SCP-9999-J, how as I want to Foundation, you can't stop me. Sports special containment procedures, sorry for the sports, I just too lazy. Dr. Zuck does not need guardians, I added guardians on Akodent. SCP-9999-J can use papers to write on. That's it, Foundation, for now. I will do the addendum and descriptus beyonds later, and I using this here. Addendum 9999-J-3. Dr. Zuck was reportedly was missing from the Foundation. 10 days later after coming, SCP-9999-J left because he was depressed, after being made fun or for bad writing. SCP-9999-J requested that Agent Blank should be terminated for making fun of him, which have been denied.